and not my sons. For this I said in my lecture that the house of Allah and that city was preserved of the worshipping of idols in the house of God. Allah is posing a question to the people who say there were idols in the house of Allah. Allah is posing a question. Surah Najm 53:19, 19 verse. أَفَرَأَيْتُمُ اللَّاتَ وَالْعُزَّى وَمَنَاةَ ثَالِثَةَ الْأُخْرَى أَلَكُمُ الذَّكَرُ وَلَهُ الْأُنْثَى. So the ayah is saying, Allah is posing a question to the people who say there were idols in the house of Allah. Allah is posing a question. أَفَرَأَيْتُمُ اللَّاتَ وَالْعُزَّى. Meaning, have you seen Lat and Uzza? Posing a question, have you seen Lat and Uzza? And I'm asking anybody in the Arab world, anybody has seen Lat and Uzza? You will never come across any person say, I have seen Lat and Uzza. Nobody has seen it. So Allah is asking a question, أَفَرَأَيْتُمُ اللَّاتَ وَالْعُزَّى. Have you seen Lat and Uzza? وَمَنَاةَ الثَّالِثَ الْأُخْرَى. And another, the third goddess. أَلَكُمْ الذَّكَرُ وَلَهُ الْأُنْثَى. What for you, the male sex, and for him, the female. تِلْكَ إِذَنْ قِسْمَةٌ ضِيزَى. Behold, such would be indeed a division most unfair. Now the ayah further says about these gods, about these idols. Allah says in the further, إِنْ هِيَ إِلَّا أَسْمَاءٌ سَمَّيْتُمُوهَا. These are nothing but names you have invented. These are names. سَمَيْتُمَا أَنْتُمْ وَآبَاءُكُمْ مَا أَنزَلَ اللَّهُ بِهَا مِنْ سُلْطَانِ. These are nothing. These are just names which you have entered. You hand down no authority. I am reading the Quranic. You have invented, you and your fathers, they follow nothing but conjecture and what their own souls desire, even though there has already come to them guidance from the Lord. People say about Lat, Manat and Uzza and idol worship in the house of Allah, invented today and in the ancient times and all times.
I am Muhammad Ishaq. I am knowing that of God was Kaaba. What is this? Baitul Muqaddas.
This is of Jerusalem and the Baitul Muqaddas. The house, the in Arabic, the Muqaddas means holy. I don't know the word Muqaddas. Thank you. For English people, Baitul Muqaddas means house, a holy house.